We also knew that some people said that her grandmother is a witch, that sometimes the staircase around her door smelled weird, and there were some other things happening, like cats disappearing in our neighborhood.